He becomes the Blade. When you reach the end of Elden Ring, spoilers, you fight Maradona Radica and have a good old-fashioned duel to the, death. When you defeat Radagon America, you fight Elden Beast. This part is obvious. But I was talking to a friend that pointed out to me that the Blade Elden Beast wields is Maradona Radica. If you look closely, you can see Elden Beast dip them in black goo, and you can even see the sword hilt doing the Inner Order pose with their ribs on the hilt. Follow for more.